Takes one out of two.
And let's go back to where these teams played earlier this year. Jazz went out to a 19-point lead in that first half.